Current affairs, 24th March 2021, PABI Anti-Terror 2021, India, Pakistan, China and other members of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization will hold a joint anti-terrorism exercise this year, the 8-member bloc said. The decision to hold the joint exercise PABI Anti-Terror 2021 was announced during the 36th meeting of the Council of the Regional Anti-Terrorist Structure held in Tashkent, Uzbekistan on 18 March. Gandhi Peace Prize for the year 2019 and 2020. Late Sultan Qaboos bin Said Al Said of Oman was awarded the prestigious prize for the year 2019 in recognition of his vision to strengthen relations with India and his efforts to promote peace and non-violence in the Gulf region, the ministry said. RBI sets up 5-member panel headed by Shyamala Gopinath. The Reserve Bank of India has set up a 5-member standing external advisory committee for the purpose of evaluating applications for Universal Bank as well as small finance banks. The panel will be headed by former Deputy Governor Shyamala Gopinath and the other members. That's all for today. We'll be back tomorrow. Thank you for watching.